Let me remind you one more time that I'm just the kind of guy that knows exactly what I like, and I won't want you in my life.
Have you ever been in the middle of everything in your life falling completely apart and you stop and ask yourself, where the hell did it all go wrong? This is the moment that ruined it all. Just look at me, standing there looking like a complete dummy, just waiting to get caught.
Hey, girl.
What's going on? What are you doing?
What do you mean? I'm just got out of the shower. You don't want to sneak it up on people. What you doing? That's a question.
You are such a bad liar, Travis.
You're right. I can't lie to you, and that's why I love you, because you mean all of me.
Babe, you acted a little weird.
Got a court case today, and it's big, and I have to win.
Okay,
and,
big day, butterflies, jittery.
You know, exactly.
Okay, okay. Anyway, so, what shoe should I wear today?
That's a good one. I like it.
Wow. Good choice.
Oh, you know, I make the good choices. I chose you.
Okay, I am running super late. You have a good day at work. I love you.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too.
Bye, have a good day.
All right, you too. Love you, girl.
You too.
Jenkins here has repeatedly demonstrated an immense lack of self-control.
What? Those are lies! 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 Lies!
Counselor, control your client or I will have him removed from this courtroom.
As demonstrated in front of you all today.
I'm not going to win.
Attention, Your Honor. My client has done nothing more than express his religious freedoms. In fact, the last time I checked, the practice of voodoo is legal in this country, and it is absurd that the counselor and Mrs. Jenkins have attacked my client's personal and religious freedoms in these court proceedings, all for the sole purpose of monetary gain, might I add.
We got this one in the bag.
I hope so. I'm paying you guys enough.
Your Honor.
It is his religious beliefs that are in question here.
Overruled. You may proceed, Mr. Stanley.
Thank you, Your Honor. As we will prove, it was only after his many infidelities that he decided to choose this new religious path, which includes the many perks of male polyamory and polygamy, neither of which did my client, Miss Jenkins, agree to on the onset of their marriage, proving that Mr. Solomon Jenkins here was just a squirrel that tried to get his nut. And keep it.
And I can't let you get away from me, and I won't let you go.
You killed him! Squirrel that tried to keep his nut, man.
Really?
Did you see Mr. Clancy in the back?
I did see him.
He was even laughing.
That's 14 in a row, baby. You're on a roll.
Clancy and Legend Associates, here we come, boy.
You already know.
You boys were amazing. Thank you so much. I feel like I have a new lease on life.
Oh, don't mention it, Miss Jenkins. It's our job.
No, call me Wanda.
Thank you, Wanda.
You boys be good or bad.
I think it was the cologne.
Got to be the cologne.
Got to get you some.
I can give it.
Boss, I had a real good weekend. Got myself a new little thing. Girl, he was working it up. What's going on with you, boss? You're not acting like yourself.
I'm okay. Just thinking.
So whose ass do I need to kick?
Rosie, everything is fine. Just
got a lot on my mind.
Can my teeth be on your mind? I just want to get out of here. Jesus.
Now, wait a minute.
We don't take the Lord's name in vain here, okay? You got to get your energy together.
All sorry.
Right? Tell Jesus that you're sorry.
Sorry, Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. That's good. See, your mother raised you well. At least you got a little bit of manners, huh? It'll make you feel real good right about now. Talking smart to me, calling Jesus' name in vain. I'm so sick of these people. I don't know what to do. It's a mess.
Mm-hmm. Look at his hair. What's it?
And he'll be out for 10 minutes, so you need to spill it.
Travis is going to propose.
How do you know?
I found the ring.
You nosy-ass heifer.
Girl, congratulations. Court, this is exciting. Oh, my God, I'm just going to be an amazing maid of honor. I know I'm going to be it, because we're going to be turning it up, girl. I got this whole little move. I want to turn it up. Turn it up. What? I'm turning it up, but you ain't turning it up.
Ain't you excited?
Of course I am. Travis is amazing. I couldn't see myself being with anybody else.
Okay, so then what's the problem?
Travis hasn't met my family yet. Mm-hmm. My family is very strict, very traditional, and very Korean.
Okay, so then why hasn't he met them?
I think Travis is a little insecure about my father.
So I assume that you've met his family?
That's another thing.
Court.
I haven't met them yet either.
Unbelievable.
I've talked to his mom on the phone, but I've never met them face to face. What if they don't like me in person? What if they don't think I fit in?
Now, come on. Now, you know that's an impossibility. You know that.
I just want us to be one big, happy family, you know?
I do.
And I know how important it is to Travis for my dad to like him.
Okay, so then what are you gonna do?
Pray?
Now, prayer's very good. Yeah, I'll be praying with you. But I'm gonna be praying for us to turn it out. Because I got these new moves and stuff.
Girl.
You know, listen, I'm just saying, all right.
Let's wake his ass up. Yeah. All right, Steve, you ready?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Thank you, girl.
Yeah.
Open up.
So what you think? Are we the two new hotshot attorneys at Clancy Lynch and Associates?
I felt pretty good about myself today.
I think we're good out there.
Yes, what I like to see. You guys are always working. Great work today, fellas.
You guys really pulled it off.
Thank you, Mr. Clancy.
Well, you guys should be really proud of yourselves. I don't remember seeing a rookie win record like that since, hell, myself.
That's a good thing, right?
Yes, yes, of course it is. We got our eye on you, too. I especially got my eye on you, young man. Travis, you got a bright future ahead of you.
Thank you, Mr. Clancy.
Yeah, well, you know what? Call me John. Part of the family now.
This is the pen.
The board voted, and they'll make the official announcement on Monday morning.
I don't know what to say. John?
Well, don't say anything. Look, just show up at work on Monday morning, bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, ready to work. I expect you to arrive early and leave late, just like me.
Just like you.
Yes, just like me. Good. Let me get out of here before my wife sends out the FBI for me. But anyway, you guys enjoy yourself tonight. You deserve it. Have a drink on me.
Thank you.
Yeah.
John.
I take it you won your case today.
Yeah, 14 in a row.
Ugh, it's almost like Joey drowned you in shots.
Yeah. Joey there for the big one tonight.
I swear that boy will never change. Mm-hmm. Get some rest, babe. I'm proud of you.
After this weekend, our whole lives are just gonna change. You're part of the family now.
Boy, didn't I tell your ass I don't feel like it?
If you're thirsty, ass, call me one more damn
time. Rosie, it's me. He's gonna ask me to marry him this weekend.
He's gonna ask you to marry him this weekend?
Girl, yes. What do I do?
Calm down. I mean, girl, I was in my deep realm sleep, you know? I still got my damn mask on. Okay.
So how do you know for sure?
Because he just came in here drunk and he said, and I quote, after this weekend, our whole lives are gonna change. Then he passed out.
Oh my gosh, girl. He's gonna ask you to marry him. Okay, so what are you gonna do?
Girl, I don't know. That's why I called you.
Oh, yeah, okay, right.
I want him to ask me really bad. But I know if he does it before he meets my family, my dad will not respect him. Travis will be crushed.
I mean, is it really that serious, Court?
You have not met John Clancy. My dad was a judge for 20 years. He sentenced men to death without even batting an eye.
Damn. Okay. So why don't you just invite your parents over or something?
Girl, I can't do that. They're at our vacation home for the weekend. It's Korean New Year. I'm totally screwed.
No.
Oh, you're not. It just seems like you have a lot of arrangements to make, boss lady.
I mean, either you get them together or you don't...
A man shoot himself in the foot. I think that it'll be better this way. Ultimately, if you're lucky, he might propose...
Right in front of everyone.
Okay, look, I'll figure it out. I'm gonna invite his parents.
I love you.
Love you, bye.
All right, well, my situation, all these interruptions. Ooh, I gotta get myself ready for this wedding. See when they break my concentration. Shut up.
Good morning, sleepyhead. Rise and shine. I've made you some breakfast. Come on, get up. We've got a lot going on today.
Why you hitting me? What do we have to do today?
Well, I was thinking this is the first full weekend off that you've had in, like, forever. And I wanted to make the best of it, so I planned us a getaway trip.
Oh, baby, that was so sweet. You just want to spend a little time with your man, huh? Man, I
of
see.
Of course.
You give me a kiss. Oh, wait. Baby, what? Why are you doing? Your shoe is unzipped.
My shoe.
Yeah, you're tripping.
Yeah, okay.
You know it this morning.
Thank you. Okay, I just need you to get ready, and our flight leaves in 2 hours.
Okay, well, let me just go pack my bag real quick.
No, babe, I've already packed our bags. Look. And I packed your favorite pajamas.
Girl, you're so sweet. You just own it. So let me go get in the shower.
Okay.
Oh, girl. All right, you got on. Baby, what do you have in this bag?
I packed everything.
I see.
Okay, so you sure you have everything? You ready to go?
Yeah, I think. Oh.
Whoa, what are you doing?
It was my shoelace.
Oh, just leave it. You'll be sitting one and standing. Come on, you ready?
Let's go. I got it.
You sure?
Yeah.
I think it's time for me to take a vacation here. It's time for me. This time I'm going to do it my way.
This don't look like a hotel.
not exactly. Babe, I haven't been completely honest with you about this weekend. We're not going to some fancy little exotic getaway or anything like that.
Well, clearly I can see that. But, I mean, where'd you take me?
I brought you to meet my parents. Surprise!
Yeah, it's not your parents!
Yeah!
This is their house!
Yeah!
Oh, okay.
Listen, don't be mad, okay? Listen, they're gonna love you.
Oh, no, not mad at all. Oh, that's
Come on, let's get out.
Let's get out. Their luggage.
Way.
Yeah, I'm going.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll meet you outside. Mom!
Just like I taught you.
Dad, you're getting a little rusty.
You watch your mouth, young lady.
We didn't think you'd make it this year.
I know, change of plans.
Well, it wouldn't be a proper soul hour without you.
Aw, Daddy.
So where is this young bull that you've been raving about?
Oh, yeah, he's in the car, getting the bags. Babe, hurry with the bags! Come on!
Come on! Okay. Yo, you look great!
I wait for him.
Yo, come on, we gotta catch up!
Come on! Oh, God, I'm starving.
You want to tell the brother that we was going to... Parents, I can't believe this one. Come in, shower, look at him. Thought we was going on vacation. No, we ain't gonna meet the parents, huh?
Oh, you must be Travis.
You must be Mrs. Clancy. It's so nice to finally meet you. Oh, okay. Again? One more time.
Come inside. You need help?
No, I'm fine.
Good.
Okay.
You know, you look like that, the LL Cool J. Anybody telling you that one?
No, thank you.
So, maybe you take
a shower and then we can go.
That would be good.
Travis, this is my dad, John Clancy. Daddy, this is my
Travis Stanley.
You know him? I don't understand.
Yeah, wait a minute. Is this a joke?
No. It's not a joke at all. Mr. Clancy, I can explain myself.
You're damn right you better explain.
Travis, what is going on?
See, baby, that look. And Mom's just looking at... See, this right there, boom. This is not... How I seen it going at all in my head.
I bet the hell not.
Wicked hell, yobo.
Ishi seke. Kanji my hanago kate.
I'd like a latte.
Travis.
Okay, look, baby.
Explain yourself.
I haven't been entirely forthcoming about where I've been working for the past 6 months.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Sir Clancy, I did not lie to you, but I wasn't entirely forthcoming.
Just spit it out.
Look, babe, I've been working at your dad's firm for the past 6 months.
Ah, great.
And Mr. Clancy, I've been happily but respectfully dating your daughter for the past 8 months.
What?
Oh, no, no.
Oh,
oh no.
Mama's going down.
Oh,
Mama's going
hold. Come here. Get your hands off it. You see what you did? You see what you did?
Nobody. baby.
You rotten, low down son of a bitch.
Mr. Clancy, I know you must be very angry.
Billy Clapton.
But who's Billy Clapton?
Billy Clapton was the last rotten, low down son of a bitch to try to use my daughter to gain my favor.
Oh, damn. That's Billy.
Yeah. Billy broke my little girl's heart. So I had to make him disappear, Mr. Stanley. You understand?
I do now.
Is there anything else you need to tell me about yourself?
No.
And you're not using my daughter for your own personal gain.
Mm-mm.
Only time will tell. Now get out of my office.
What the hell is wrong with you, Travis? Why didn't you tell me you were applying to my dad's firm?
Because I didn't want you to help me get in.
Okay, so
I wanted to get in on my own.
So this was just some masculine thing?
No, it wasn't just some masculine thing. And I was trying to avoid exactly what's going on right now. Look, I didn't want you to think I was just dating you because you were the boss's daughter. And I knew if you saw me get in on my own, then you wouldn't question my love for you. Babe, I'm sorry.
Fine. I believe you.
Thank God.
So what now?
Google, flights. We're packing this up.
Babe, we cannot leave.
Yes, we can. Did you see how your dad looked at me? I mean, I was scared. Well, you know, as a matter of fact, who is Billy Clapton?
Where did you hear that name?
Your dad. He called me Billy Clapton.
Billy Clapton was my ex a few years back in college. I thought he loved me, but I found out he was only using me because he knew who my father was and he wanted to be a part of his firm.
Exactly why I didn't want to say anything. You see, wait, what happened to Billy Clapton?
I have no clue. I told Daddy about it and I never heard from Billy again.
Oh, I'm dead. I can't. Your daddy's gonna kill me. And he gonna hide the body somewhere with his little judge friends. And they ain't gonna find my body. He's not gonna go to jail.
This is gonna be a lot harder than I thought.
Google! Flights.
My dad will never respect you.
Because I'm not about to die over this.
Leave!
Girl, I think we done passed the respect point. Did you see how your daddy was looking at
Travis! Just give my dad a chance to get to know you so he can see how amazing you are. You're nothing like Billy.
All right, what are we up against? Tell me what's going on. Why are we here?
Well, this is my mother's favorite holiday. So my dad takes it very seriously.
Hey, we can do this.
Yes, we can. Yeah. We're going to get through this together.
All right. Team. It's Bonnie and Clyde.
Yeah, sure.
Me and you, girl.
Hi, honey. We will begin Sebe shortly and then have dinner after. Oh, Travis, will you be joining us in the tradition?
Oh, yes. Travis is all about the Sabbath. Yeah, I'll be all up in there with y'all. Yeah. Oh,
terrific. Will you be needing a handbook or did you bring your own?
Oh, no, I got my own handbook. I write in it all the time. I write my poems in there. Definitely.
No, handbook.
The same? Yeah, no, I don't. What's that?
Oh, don't worry. I think John have extra one.
Okay. Thanks, Mom. Handbook?
You handbook is all the same. That's your good dress.
Oh, how wonderful. Very good, Travis.
That hanbok is an antique from Korea. It is priceless. Anything should happen to it, you die.
It's very nice, Mr. Clancy. It's a little long, but...
여보, 이제 그만해.
이 새끼, 나빠보, 만들지, 맡게 하꾸야.
Daddy, please. Yeah. Travis, this is tradition known as a sebe. Everybody move over. It is done to honor one's elders.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm all about honoring one's elders. Because, yeah, I used to work at Walmart, and when the elders come in, I just hold the door for them. Some of them be in a little wheelchair. They be going.
They get it.
Sorry.
Okay, listen, this is very simple. All we have to do is bow down to Mom and Dad 4 times and say a little phrase.
Oh, okay. What's the phrase?
Sebok mani badu seyo. Okay, everybody kneeling down. It means please receive a lot of luck in the new year. Very important in Korean tradition to properly begin Solal with good fortune. Here, you may observe as we pay respect to my mother and the father. Okay? Ready?
Ready.
Sebok mani baduseyo. Sebok mani baduseyo. Sebok mani baduseyo. Sebok mani baduseyo.
Now we do the same thing for Mom and Dad.
I'll give it a whirl.
This custom deserves much more than you giving it a whirl.
Daddy. Ready? Babe? Mm-hmm. Ready? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Sebok manu baju seyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes.
Sebok manu baju seyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes.
Sebok manu baju seyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes.
Sebok manu baju seyo.
Sebok mini bad hopes. Oh.
Oh no.
Oops. I stepped on it.
Hey,
Seke. Did anybody got a needle and a thread?
Babe. Oh my gosh, I totally forgot. I have the biggest surprise for you. Come.
Surprise, Mr. Casey.
You guys, come. Oh my gosh. Okay, Travis, I have the biggest surprise for you. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, man, I'm ready. Another surprise.
I invited your family.
Lord. Oh, look at this. Oh, my goodness. Baby, our son done landed in a pot of honey. He done come up like 7-Up.
Came up like a Mountain Dew.
Won't he do it? Won't he? Yeah.
Where my baby at? Where PB at? PB! PB, where you at, babe?
Oh, oh,
There he is, Ma. There he is. I see him.
Pee-pee?
The heck what you got on, boy?
Oh, bro. Oh,
that's my baby. That's
back on that weed, isn't it?
Move,
he ain't back
baby.
On that weed, isn't
he? Come on in.
Give me the tussin.
This little light of mine. My baby, he's so fine, Lord. This little light of mine. My baby, he's so fine.
Wake up, nigga. It's time to party.
Wake up, baby.
There he is.
Boy, you were so excited to see us, you're just fainting.
Mama, Daddy, what's what y'all doing here?
Oh, boy, there ain't no way to talk to your mama. Can't you see she happy to see you?
Yes, sorry.
Okay.
Well, look, your girl called us, told us just come on down, honey. She bought the plane tickets and everything. First class.
That's right. First class, baby. Hey, PP, your mama hung that phone up so damn fast, you would have thought she was on Amazing Race.
Survival. I'm on survival.
Hey, soldier, give your brother a big hug.
Give your brother? Come on.
That's been a long time. What did I tell you? You got to be ready at all times. You never know when it's going to be an invasion. Now give me my tippy. Tap, nigga. That's what I'm talking about.
Tap that ass.
Sit down and stop, punk. Sit down and stop. It's all my sugar. That's sweet.
That's all
sweet,
right.
Boy.
That's all right. Take off that little silk, baby.
It's so wonderful to finally meet you.
Now, you were gorgeous.
Isn't she gorgeous, Bingo? She's as pretty as me.
Spring wine.
And that body look like it's tight. You done good, PP. My boy got good taste.
Yes, it does.
PP.
Oh, that's short for piss pot. You see, he peed the bed up until he was like 16 years old.
17.
Mm-hmm, 17. The doctor said he had the bladder of a 2-year-old.
Oh, really?
Just piss everywhere. Rugs, sheets, shoes.
Really?
Pissy ass man.
Okay. But you ain't got to worry about him pissing on you. Unless you want him to.
We just playing with you, baby.
Ain't nobody playing. But girl, you were even prettier than your pictures.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
We could be twins.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Yoda. Gyodo. Upnam.
Yobo. Genedo Nebdo.
Whoa. The hell is that all about?
Okay.
Hasho.
Mom, Dad, this is the Clancy's. The beautiful family, my Courtney, and her father John Clancy, and her mother Sue Young Clancy.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. And her sister Catherine Clancy.
Okay.
One more time.
Okay. Well, it is very nice to meet all of you.
Nice to meet you as well. Everybody crapping. No?
You crapping? I ain't crapping.
Aren't you going to introduce me?
Exactly. I was just about to, Clancy's, meet my family. This is my mother, Nipeteria.
Nipeteria Lorraine James. Stank of shit. Everybody just call me Nip, though.
My brother.
Is Bronte Alexander Emmanuel Mount Zion on the Rock. Stank of sir. A survivor of the war in Afghanistan against terrorism.
Yes.
But you can call me Sarge.
And this is my father, Henry.
Well, you can call me Dingo.
Dingo. What is that short for?
Oh, that's short for Van Dingo, baby.
Yes, Jesus.
That thing anything but short.
Don't no, short. Give it to me.
You know what I'm saying to you, baby?
Gotta do it for
push that thing. Push that thing.
Dingo. Mm-hmm. Cut that out. Okay, come on now. Come on. All right, we ain't trying to put no bad impressions on these nice people. Oh.
So, your name is Stankish? I thought it was Stanley.
It is.
You see old Sadiddy ass here, he want to drop the Stankish. You know what I'm saying?
I guess it felt like Stanley sounded a little bit more, how you say, cockazoid. So he dissed the family name and the family business.
Don't leave Pete me alone. Just leave me alone.
So tell me, what exactly is your last name?
I named him Travis Avante Emmanuel Mountain Zion of the Rock. Stank of shit. You know, I could not decide between Travis Steen and Deontay. So I just combined them both. I think it's kind of cute, ain't it? Sounds Swahili, don't it? Oh, y'all want to see some pictures?
I said, but Mama, don't do the pictures. They don't.
Hey, boy, look at me. Now, don't get your ass whooped in front of all these little Malaysians up in here.
Okay.
Your mama's just happy to see you. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Dino is almost ready.
Well, hell, you
could have
just told us that.
Oh, sorry. Would you like to freshen up a little bit before the meal? I'm sure you're very exhausted after the fright.
Yeah, the fright was the damn gong, okay? But I'll freshen up because the funk is real.
I don't know what that means, but okay, excellent. John, you help them with the luggage. Be gentlemen.
Oh.
I go to get the Michino.
I go.
Okay. I love to show you to your rooms. Okay.
Stop now. Oh, I made it.
You done good, PP. You did
a good job, boy.
Yes.
Good, bitch.
Come on, Sergeant. I'll show you to your room.
Oh, at ease, soldier.
Sir, yes, sir.
T-Hut!
Why did you invite my family over here, too? I can't believe you. What the hell were you thinking?
I don't know. I just wanted both of our families to finally meet. I mean, they were gonna meet eventually anyways, right? I thought you'd be happy to see everybody together.
Yeah, but not like this. I was thinking more of a controlled environment. You know, like a wrestling ring or something. I'm done. This is over. We're done.
Babe, we just have to last two more days. Look, introductions are always tough. The worst is behind us.
Yeah, but you've never actually lived with this tank before.
Okay, so tell me, your brother seems a little interesting. Is he a war vet or something?
No, he was just a chef. He actually never saw combat at all. He dropped a pot on his foot and got medically discharged after 3 months.
Well, my sister is obsessed with veterans. She's adopted, so I think maybe her birth parents were war vets or something. I don't know.
Well, she's going to enjoy some very interesting yet false stories.
Look, we need to get back out there. They're waiting on us.
Do we have to? Okay. It's only because I love you.
I know. Let's go, Snaker.
Oh, my God, Dingo. Come look at this. Look at this. This is amazing.
Ooh, Lord, look at that. That is real fancy dancing, ain't it, baby?
Yes, it is. Look like the Last Supper. Is that Jesus?
Hey, remind me of that buffet I went to down in Boca Luce. Fancy dancing. PP, you done good, boy. You done good. Hold on now. Wait a minute. Sarge, you need to help me here.
Come on. Come on. Help your daddy. I told him not to get
it. Oh, Lord Jesus.
Mom, Dad, well, why do y'all have on those robes?
But baby, come on, we saw all y'all in y'all little fancy robes. Hell, I didn't know if it was going to be a toga party or orgy.
So crazy.
We didn't want to mess up on the tradition or nothing, did we?
We did our research. Uh-huh. Oh, my God. Man, you're going to give me a heart attack. I need to give a nigga a warning first.
Okay, I think I squirted it. Excuse me.
Good evening, lady and gentlemen. Annyeong haseyo.
Annyeong haseyo.
Annyeong
haseyo. Annyeong haseyo. Sound like some voodoo.
I don't know.
Who is that?
I don't know. Why you
name is Ho Jin.
Ho who?
Yeah. He's a premier chef from Korea. He's going to be serving us all weekend.
Nah. Nigga don't look Chinese to me.
All Asians ain't Chinese, okay? And he's from Korea. So that means he's Korean / Asian.
Look like a white guy to me.
No, Snow White.
She the dwarf.
John, you done outdone yourself. You done flown that man all the way from Calaria. How much that set you back, John?
It's Korea and probably more than you can fathom.
Ooh. What you trying to be funny, John?
Ooh.
I couldn't fathom. What you mean by that?
I'll get some of that teriyaki chicken with some of them old sweet sour pork.
Hold, let me get that egg drop soup.
Oh.
And I want the two egg rolls with the sweet and sour sauce. What you want, baby?
I want the orange flavored chicken
and my wife wants the orange flavored chicken and the fried rice. Mm. And listen, I'm just saying right now, I ain't got no cash on me. I gave you a credit card.
Wait, guys. It's not that kind of dinner. It's already set.
Actually, I'll go with the teriyaki chicken with that broccoli.
I don't get that.
You know I gotta stay on my health kick. You never know when a man gotta go back to war.
You actually fought in the war?
Little lady, butchered hundreds of bodies with these bare hands.
Still. He lied like a rug.
Please! This is not a Chinese restaurant. No, 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 no. Your meal is being catered.
Mm-hmm.
This is not an all-you-can-eat buffet. There's no need to place your order. So can we please get back to this evening?
Man, no, his ass better stop spitting on me.
Let me say something to you.
Thank you, kitchen.
You need to stop yelling at me and my family.
Okay.
That's some bull.
Now, we're sitting up here in this man's house at his little bitty ass table, okay? If he want to act that way, just let him. We're here for the children, all right?
Children, that's right. Thank you. Thank you, Napateria.
Please. It's Napateria. Lorraine James Stinker. I don't need an echo.
You need to fix it. PP.
Mr. Clancy, I'm sure my parents mean no disrespect. They're probably just a little tired.
And hungry.
And they're just not used to your wife's customs.
No need to apologize. Yobo, sagwa hai, changpi hai gaya weire.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, for my actions and my outbursts.
As you should be. Apology accepted. Okay, this is him when he was a baby.
Ooh, look at that
Wait.
Look at that
photo. I don't want to
see a photo. We don't want to see photo. We don't want to see photo.
No, he wasn't cross-eyed. He was caca. Yeah, you never knew which way he was looking. He was there. He was like, oh. Ooh, Lord, his hair was so nappy. I couldn't even get a comb through it unless I put a perm in it. And this is him in his pink Power Ranger pajamas. Look at that.
Yeah, I know what. This boy used to wear pink so much, he loved pink. Made me nervous.
Yeah, it made me scared.
I was worried. Nigga loved pink so much, I thought he was going to be a goddamn princess. I mean, not that I got anything against princesses.
No,
I mean,
you know,
he would have been the only goddamn princess in our family.
Oh. I don't need the pink picture.
Oh, honey, is that when you peed on yourself?
How sweet.
Mama put the pictures away, okay, and can we just focus on something a little more positive?
Yeah, Dad, what was your news?
Now is not the time.
Now is as good a time as any, dear.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, something better happen, because, hell, I'm hungry.
Oh, Daddy, come on, what is it?
Your father has decided to run for office.
What?
Yay, everybody crapping. Oh, Daddy, that is amazing.
It's just the state senate. You know, nothing set in stone.
Oh, come on. The governor is going to be here in 2 days. You know, if your father gained his endorsement, he's going to be having the shoe up in. Shoe in. In what?
Yeah.
Anyway, he have the shoe somewhere.
Oh, okay, Daddy, sorry. That is so great.
I bet you're running as a Republican.
As a matter of fact, yes, I am. You got a problem with that?
I see you're living well, John. You've done all right for yourself.
Thank you.
Down here in Uncle Tom's cabin. Or should I say, Mr. Wong's cabin.
Ya no do kotia.
Speak English, nigga.
I said, your ghetto ass is ignorant. I will give it to him. Do it.
Stop it. Stop it.
Hey, you the ignorant. No, we can do this, man. Come on.
Hey, okay, wait a damn minute.
I have never in my entire life. What a spectacle. Ruined my entire dinner. The unmitigated gall.
John, you did not have to be so abrasive.
Me? These people.
people come in and ruin my entire evening, and you're finding me at fault?
It's no one's fault, John. It just is what it is. Our daughter, she's in love with that young man. And the pee-pee, he in love with her too. And we should just accept him and his family and leave it at that.
Yeah. Love. Well, the jury is still out on that.
John. Oh, John.
Oh.
Have you noticed what I'm wearing to bed? Oh, look at all this.
Yes, I see all this. Okay. Look, Sue, I don't have time for your shenanigans. I'm tired.
Shenanigans? John Clancy, you promised me we would take advantage of our time together this weekend to strengthen our relationship.
Really, sweetheart, you don't expect me to pounce on you and our home is being invaded. Sue, invaded.
Well, I'm glad something is being invaded around here for a change.
No, don't.
No, you said you were going to hit that or tap that ass or something like that. Nothing happening here.
All right.
You so mean. I buy this negligee.
Oh, it's negligee, honey.
No.
All right. Yes, okay, honey. All right, go to sleep. All right. Oh, yeah. Tap that ass.
No, that doesn't count.
All right.
What good is donkey size if you don't ever use it?
Oh, God.
Vagina filled with cobweb now.
I don't have time for this.
I don't have time.
No, you act like you don't have no house.
I'm not going to get into it.
You know better than that. You think you're the victim all the time. You are not the victim, Dingo.
I just wanted to come in and say that I'm happy you guys are here.
It's definitely a surprise.
Well, we're glad to be here. And you tell that little lady of yours that we apologize for everything.
Don't apologize for me.
Dingo?
She should be apologizing to us for having Satan as a dad.
Dingo, I don't need to hear all that
Pop,
right now.
I don't get it, son. What are you seeing these people?
Look, Mr. Clancy is my boss, okay? And his daughter is the love of my life.
What does love got to do with this? Getting yourself all mixed up with these kind of people. It's not worth it, son.
Just try to make this work.
We will.
I ain't gonna promise.
We will make it work.
And speak for yourself.
Thank you, Mama.
I love you, BB.
I love you, too.
Get you some rest, baby.
Love you guys.
All right, love you too, honey. Don't close that door behind you, baby. I am done with you. And we ain't seen that boy, in a month of Sundays? And the first thing you want to do after that girl done flew us out here, first class, want to show your ass.
I got something to show you, but it ain't going to be my ass.
I ain't playing with you, Dingo.
Come on, Neb. Don't make more out of this than it is.
Make more out of it? What are you talking about? We promised Travis Savante that we would come out here and we would support him. I'm sorry. Travis. Now, Travis needs to know that. He needs to feel that from you. He needs to feel it from the family. He needs to feel it from all of us.
Okay, Sugar Cheeks. All I'm saying is I don't want to see our son, Pee-Pee, turn into one of those Diddy folks.
If that is what he chooses to do, then baby, let him do it. Okay, he loves that girl. And it ain't up to us to question that. And I need you to promise me you're going to be on your best behavior this weekend. Or no sweet cheeks for you for a month.
A month?
A month. You want to make it two?
2 months? I can't do without that thing for 2 months.
Come on, get some now, get some later. Ooh, I can't stand your ass.
Come on, get some.
What you been doing to me? Damn you, Dingo.
Come on, get this thing.
All the way out here. Well, I'm gonna give you something. You gonna be on your best behavior?
Mm-hmm.
I promise.
Yes, mommy.
I'm gonna be good.
Okay, suck it up.
I'm gonna be good.
Okay, suck it up.
Oh!
Here we go.
There you go!
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I'm so sorry. It's completely my fault.
Actually, it's my fault. I should have told you, Dad. I should have told you. I'm the one that should be apologizing.
Well, we can't lose sight of what's important. And that's me and you and our future together.
You're right.
Just a nightmare.
No, babe, it wasn't. But today is a new day and a second chance.
Okay, so what's happening today?
Well, today is beach day. We spend the day at our family's private beach. Come on, you need to get up. We gotta go.
Okay, well, we can go, but there's just something that I have to tell you. What? You gotta come closer.
I think we have a little time before we leave. We can do a quickie.
Baby, it's a lot of people in the house. You sure?
Okay. Come on. All right.
Son, I'm your... God damn it, I'm your daddy. I can't see like that.
Oh, no. We got real hard, didn't we?
You all right, girl? He didn't hurt you. Unless you want him to.
Damn, I'm on the roll this morning.
She just teasing. I'm proud of you, boy. Hey, look here.
I know you proud too, Courtney.
Look at me.
Don't y'all knock.
Hey, show him how to stink it, man. Get down.
Go on now.
Pop that thing, boy.
Don't
pop.
Be shy.
Watch this, girl.
Come on, show.
Pop that thing. Your mama know what it's all about. Pop that coochie. Pop that coochie, baby. 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 Pop that coochie, baby.
Who's ready for the beach?
We're gonna go and give y'all some privacy.
Yeah, we got some things to do.
Pop that coochie, baby. 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 Come on, let's go.
I like that song, babe.
Is also a businessman just like yourself. He has a string of restaurant, barbecue restaurants in Louisiana.
Best queue in all of Louisiana, boy.
So let me get this right. You come from a long line of stuff-saturated meat.
You trying to call me fat?
No, baby.
Let me tell you something, buddy. I was the best junior varsity running back come out of Pasco High School, class of 1972, baby. Oh, it's 221.
I smell a challenge!
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 I'm ready.
I got the pig's dear right here.
Let's go.
You are not. Let's go.
Thanks. Yes, W is on the floor. You already know.
Can I ask you something? You keep feeding me these margaritas. You can ask me whatever the hell you want. How do you do it? I do what, baby? You and the dingo. You have that spark, you know? Always hot on fire. Ooh. Sexy time, you know, like he always down in you grill.
Ooh, girl, you turning me on right now.
Yeah, baby, I'm a star. Baby, start off on the bed and we end up on the floor. Oh, and I never get tired. Shawty, I'm on fire. I know what you waiting for, but you can't pay so much.
Do you still love John?
Oh, of course. Without question, John is my whole world. Mm. I just don't know if he's still attracted to me.
Now, don't be sounding all insecure, honey. Men can't stand that. Stop all of that. All right, now I'm gonna give you the rules, okay?
First of all, you gotta trust in God, okay? And then when you argue it, if becoming right becomes more important than being in love, then you just got to let it go, okay?
Oh, preach.
Hallelujah.
Oh, and most importantly, girl, you have got to seduce no man. I'm like, oh.
I already know. Yeah, that's a sure thing, baby. I'm a scar. Shawty, I'm a scar. Yes, a W as long as you put me on the floor.
Look at me!
Shawty, I'm a star. She can beat a rock and that's a touchdown. Maybe you can feel it when I touch down. But you already know. Yeah, that's a sure thing, baby, I'm a star.
You gotta make him think that you would do anything that them heifers out in the streets would do, and then some.
So I have to do as much as them heifer? No, you gotta be better than
heifer. Better than heifer.
Girl, just be the heifer, the hoe, and all of that.
I'ma also give you the special recipe that I got for a very special cocktail. I call it the stankin' leg stank shot. Honey, I put this on bingo every time we go a few days without. And baby, presto, change out.
Oh, cocktails? I make a joke.
Could that make John go back to Secret Garden?
I've been whipping up that concoction for 10 years, okay? And I'm telling you, I damn near needed a hip replacement. You see why he walked with a stanky man? He thought he was hip walking, and he limp walking.
Relax, lay back down. You fainted earlier at the beach. How do you feel?
My throat is a little scratchy. The ass feels like a pin cushion, but other than that, I'm okay.
Your face is still a little swollen.
What? Babe, why is my face swollen? What happened?
Your brother put peanuts in your water?
Peanuts?
Lay down. Just relax. It's a good thing your mom was there.
What's that supposed to mean, Court?
Why didn't you tell me you're allergic to peanuts, Travis? As long as we've been together, you have never told me if you have a peanut, you could possibly die.
Because I had everything under control.
Obviously not. Look at your face.
I can't look at my face. How was I supposed to know that my brother was going to try to poison me to win a stupid football game?
This wasn't part of the plan, Travis.
It also wasn't part of the plan for you to bring my family out here, Courtney.
Well, your family wouldn't be here if you'd have just introduced me sooner like a normal boyfriend. You just filed them away in your little box of secrets, Travis Deontay. Let's just face it. Maybe I don't know you as well as I thought I did.
Really, Courtney?
Really?
You don't know me now?
So, like, is it true that you killed a man with your bare hands?
Woman, I kill hundreds.
Hundreds?
Probably even thousands if I get my numbers together. Shoot, I'm a stank part of the man. Dingo tribe. You know what I'm saying? But we gotta keep this on the hush hush. I think Daddy Clancy might be onto us.
You think my dad's onto us?
Well, he's really caught up in my brother. But he should worry about me.
Tell me more about war.
When the sun goes down, I know you might be mad at me now. Oh, you're gonna love me in the morning. But you're gonna love me in the morning. Love me in the morning. When the sun goes down, I know you might be mad at me now. Oh, 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 I know you love me in the morning. Oh, 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 I know you love me in the morning. Love me in the morning. La, da, 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 da.
What the hell?
I'm ready to offer you the Billy Clapton deal.
Billy Clapton deal? What's that?
Here's my offer. It's a one-time deal. If you leave this room, the deal's off the table. I will hire you at Clancy Lynch and Associates in our New York offices, and you will be under contract to employment for 8 years.
Mr. Clancy, I don't...
Ten. For 10 years, you'll be at one of the top law firms in America. You'll be able to write your own ticket after that. All you have to do is stay away from my daughter. What do you say? Before you answer, just know that if you decline my offer, not only will you not work at Clancy Lynch and Associates, but I will ruin you. I will blackball you so hard you won't be able to judge a pie-eating contest. Your career will be over before it begins. I'll let you think about that for a moment. I gotta get ready for breakfast. You can use my pen.
Hold it, quit.
Oh no, what about the governor dinner? No.
Who tampered with the food?
Nobody tampered with the food.
Well, food. Somebody did.
Nobody tampered with the food.
What?
I didn't do it.
Fine. I did it. Oh. Okay, but I didn't mean no harm. I'm sorry. Pee-pee, I'm sorry, baby.
Nobody.
But hell, I thought we could all use a good meal. Back at home, that's what we do. Families pray together, they eat together, and they stay together. Hell, y'all ate all the food. Yeah. You ate yours, too. Didn't you?
I ate some.
And I turned to your neighbor and
say,
it was delicious.
It was delicious. It was delicious.
Finger looking good,
oh,
baby.
Yeah. I'm healthy, Mom.
Damang chingoya.
Nam papa wanya.
Nipatiria. 한국말 어디서 배우셨어요?
내 친구 키키 하고 해.
All right, you know what? I've had enough of this. Yeah, all you hooligans, out!
Where's the hooligan?
We're a goddamn man. We are not hooligans.
Oh, Daddy, no. It's okay. It's okay.
Don't ever disrespect my wife in front of me.
Oh, that's right, D.
Oh, you done did it now.
John Clancy, you stop that right now!
All of you, get out of my house right now before I call the police.
Daddy!
Out!
Fine,
let's go.
Out!
No,
we don't do the out!
Hell, I done wasted another outfit.
Come on, Courtney, let's go.
Courtney's not going anywhere. She is a Clancy, and she always will be.
It's okay, son. Let me tell you something. I'm happy to leave. Get back to the hood where people are civilized.
Well, that's a good thing. Because I would never allow my daughter to date trash.
No problem.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Yeah. You had that coming, son of a bitch.
Yo.
Jones.
Travis?
Yeah, man.
I'm in jail. I need you to do
something. I need you to bail me out.
What are you doing in a jail cell?
I don't know.
This has been the worst weekend ever. I mean, can you explain to me how I lost my girlfriend and my job all in the same day? Because for the life of me, I can't figure it out.
You what?
Look, man, I don't know what's going on, but look, hang tight.
I'm going to make some calls and I'm going to get you out of there, all right?
Okay, all right. Well, hurry up.
I used to be an actor.
Yeah. Why'd you quit?
I just didn't love it enough. You know, we only quit on the stuff that we don't love. But what we do love, you gotta hold on. You got never let go.
Never let go.
Try to get, man, you got a dollar.
Why you gotta stay in school? Mine is a terrible thing to waste, isn't it? You're a mess, dude.
Mm-hmm. Amen, brother. Lord, no.
You know, Pop, you didn't have to hit him.
Yeah, well, I wasn't gonna let him keep disrespecting you, son. But the reason we in here is because you cussed out the police.
Well, I wasn't going to let him keep disrespecting my daddy.
Yeah, I hear you.
You know, son, I got a lot on my mind I want to talk to you about, man.
I got to be honest with you. You know, son, you really hurt my feelings, man. What made you go off and change your name?
I knew it, Pop. This never had nothing to do with the Clancys. Pop, you and me ain't been the same since I didn't want to run the family business.
You better run that business. You better help the family.
Hey.
It's hard.
Hey. My daddy's granddaddy passed it down to him. My daddy passed it down to me. And I'm just disappointed, son. That's what I wanted for you. And if it was good enough for them, good enough for me, why wasn't it good enough for you?
See, that's the thing. It's not that it wasn't good enough for me, Pop. I just wanted something else. And if I remember correctly, you didn't want to run the family business either. Yeah, you was trying to be the next B.B. King on the saxophone.
Lucille?
Man, please.
This is awesome.
I was pretty good on that saxophone.
Yeah, I remember that.
Listen, but the point is, I gave all that up and run the family business.
Dad, just because you gave up your dreams, doesn't mean I have to do the same thing.
I don't care where you get it from. Just get it here now.
As it stands, we have nothing to feed the governor and his wife except leftovers.
You knew?
What?
You knew that it wasn't about the job. You knew, and you still let him get arrested. You let me let him walk out this house in handcuffs.
You look, what do we really know about Travis and his family anyway?
I know that he loves me.
So?
Dad!
All right, yes, I offered him a job, but he turned it down.
So you knew that he wanted to spend the rest of his life with me, and you let him and his father get arrested anyway?
Well, I didn't press charges. The man assaulted me. Listen, sweetheart, they are not Clancy material. Now, they ruined our weekend and possibly my chances with the governor.
What am I even still doing here? I'm gonna go get them out of jail.
No, see here, young lady.
No, you see here. I don't care what Travis's real name is. I don't care if it's about his peanut allergies, and I don't care if you don't like his family. That's the man that I love, and hopefully I'm gonna marry one day if I didn't screw that up already.
Look, sweetheart, I just want what's best for you.
No, you only want what's best for yourself. You're gonna make a fine politician one day. You're not good at stepping on others for what you want. What if I lost him forever? I should have been there for him. Why did I listen to Dad, Mom? Why did I listen?
Cha jang cha jang. Eki cha jang. Woody Courtney.
Siante and Henry Stankershead.
Travis, so
that's Travis Siante. Emmanuel Mount Zion on the rock. Stankershead.
Hi, I'd like to set bail for Travis Siante Stankershead and Henry Stank. They've already made bail?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Come on, Travis, pick up.
Hey, you've reached Travis Stanley. Leave a message at the beep.
Hey, it's me again. Just calling you for the millionth time. Travis, I'm so sorry about what happened today. I really should have been there for you. I don't care about anything else right now. Please, 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 just give me a call. I love you.
Courtney!
Yes, I'm coming. I'm getting dressed.
You can see it all down over there. Smells delicious. And I have all your change of clothes in the other room.
Thank you so much, Miss Clancy. This really means a lot.
Oh, don't mention it. Okay, this better work, BB.
All right, come on.
It's gonna work.
That's what I'm saying. Yes, good one. That's what I'm trying to say. Yo, April, Richard. This is my younger daughter, Courtney.
Ah, yes, Courtney.
Good evening, Governor.
Honey?
Yes, what?
Well,
Well, what?
Food.
Oh, the food.
Yes, yes.
Oh, the food. Yeah. Oh. They're here. It's here. There, over there, the food is, oh boy, almost ready. Any moment now.
Oh, good.
It good. Smells amazing.
Yes, yes.
Thank
yes.
you.
Slightly familiar.
Yes. Richard, I feel that with your backing and your constituent support.
Oh, John, please. If there's one thing you're going to learn about politics, it's not to discuss them on an empty stomach.
Sit down. Stay. Shh.
Just a bunch of stress.
Yes, indeed.
Absolutely.
Yeah, but it does smell delicious.
Yes. I would like to propose a toast. Glasses. Here is to dear friends and the love of family. What more can a man ask?
Here, here.
Cheers.
Ah, there
now
we go.
Now let's eat.
All right. Yes. Oh, that's not salmon.
No, something even better.
You!
This smell. I know this smell.
What are you doing here?
What's going on here?
Nothing that won't be rectified real quickly. Yeah. So, call the police.
Daddy, stop!
Yes. You better get over here. This is breaking and entering.
Daddy!
I can call the police on you. Do you know what I'm saying?
Let me tell you something.
What?
It's not what you think it is.
What the hell is it then? Are you completely trying to ruin me? You ghetto fossil?
A what?
You heard me.
This is my home. This is delicious.
Absolutely. I have every legal right to...
What? John Clancy! You look ridiculous. No, you stop that right now. Why you have to always think only about yourself? I ask you, fix this, you know, fix this. We all try and get you stopping. Don't you remember? You and I first meeting? We so in love. Our parents, they no support us. That was very painful. Only thing important is your daughter. Look at your daughter, she's so happy. You see how she look at this fool? And he look at her same way? John, they're both happy. Remember, we used to be happy.
Mr. Clancy, this is probably all my fault. But I've been trying to get this out this entire weekend. I really love your daughter, and I'm willing to do anything to make her happy for the rest of our lives, just like my parents. And just like you and Mrs. Clancy. Guess what I'm trying to ask you is, can I have your daughter's hand in marriage, sir? Man alive. Will you be my wife?
Yes. Yes.
Congratulations.
Oh, everybody crappy.
Congratulations, son. Get your ass in here.
Welcome to the family.
This was amazing, yes. John. But I still don't know how you knew.
How he knew what?
Very few people know that my mother was born and raised in Louisiana.
Yeah. Louisiana. Surprise.
Every summer we used to go there and visit her family.
Right.
And before we left the state, she'd take me out for barbecue.
Yes.
To a little old rib shack.
That old shack that was... He had no idea. I knew.
And then I show up here, and it's on your dinner table.
Bam!
Oh, that is an amazing story.
I hear they used to serve their ribs on the Underground Railroad as well.
Yeah. I think Harriet Tubman had the number 3 combo.
John Clancy?
Any man with that attention to detail deserves my endorsement for senator.
Thank you, Richard. You won't be disappointed.
You keep those ribs coming, and I don't suppose I will.
Oh, absolutely. Well, thank you guys so much for coming.
Oh, and hey, if they're interested in franchising, I think we could all do some business.
Absolutely. I can make a little money on the side there. What you say?
You two have a wonderful evening.
Right.
And please, congratulate your daughter again for me.
Oh, yes. Absolutely.
Nice to see you. Thank you, Gabono. Thank you for coming.
Yes!
You better go ahead. All right. Okay, well, don't pay us. No, never mind.
Not a problem, Nipoteria. What can I do for you?
I think the question is what I can do for you. I made a little stanky leg, stanky shed shot for you, Mr. John. I just want you gonna give it a little swirl. Get your life, baby.
Change your life, John.
Don't mind if I do.
Daddy, you know what you need to do.
All right.
Get your life. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh! What? Show me what you're working with. Show me what you're working with.
Tell me what you're working with.
Let me holler at you for a second in the room there.
Oh, John.
Oh. Have fun, John. Ooh. Pop that thing. Pop that thing. Pop it. Come on.
You know my safe word is kimchi.
Kimchi? You ain't gonna need that, girl. Oh.
Pop that thing, John. Pop that thing, boy.
You're welcome. No. Oh, my God. Did you hear that? That's a song, baby. Oh, you get this calling. Come on, baby.
Oh, you love that song. You met on that song.
No, you did it on that song. What you talking about?
I just can't stop loving you.
Thank you, Mr. Stankershed.
For what, baby?
Being the man that I've always loved.
I love making you happy.
Then you know exactly how to make me happy, huh?
I love you, baby.
I love you. Comes more swiftly, faster.
Now I can see there's nothing more that I can do. I see I just can't stop.
You got some movement.
What's that?
That's Bandingo.
Ooh. Houston, we ain't got no problem.
Lord, I told you not to give me that cocktail.
Damn, it worked fast this time, didn't it?
Hey, when that thing wake up, it gotta go to work now.
Ring dong!
Ring ding 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 dong!
Oh, son. Hey, man, we forgot you was there.
I wanted to say that I'm really happy you guys came. You know what I mean? I couldn't have done all this without you guys. I love you, Mama.
I love you, Pee-Pee.
And I love you, Pop.
Thank you, son. Love you, too.
And you. Girl, if you ain't my damn twin. I swear we identical. Come here, girl.
I love you, baby.
Welcome to the family.
Thank you, Mr. Stanley.
Pleasure. Such a nice young lady. Listen, me and your mama, you know, we got Bible study on Wednesday. We gonna go up.
Oh, okay. Praise his light. You know. Got some scriptures to study.
Yes, got some scriptures.
Start taking your top off.
Okay, all right.
Start taking your top off. Oh, Lord Jesus. Ooh. We gonna see y'all. Come
First
on.
Man to the bed.
Oh, I got that thing. Ow! Come on!
on, baby.
It's not Wednesday.
Oh, babe. I love your parents.
I think they love you, too.
Mr. Stinker.
Oh, Mrs. Stinker.
It's Courtney Marie Mount Zion on the Rock. Stinker.
I love you.
Oh, I love you more.
Have you ever been in the middle of everything in your life completely falling into place? And you stop and ask yourself,